Hello boys and girls, once again welcome back to Watch As I Play, and there's quite a bit of fallout still left to go. Sorry. Now, we are nearing the cathedral and endgame quite fast, I would say. Anyway, faster than my usual game pace. I think I might run into some lucrative detour options, and I just thought of one. So before we go back to LA, I wanted to check out Junktown and see if I actually... Casino crashes. If I actually did anything about the morbid doctor's endeavors. In other words, the hospital. Oh, they are still here. So basically I was harassing the Iguana Bits Bob for no good reason. Yo, shh. Iguana my ass. I mean, literally. Okay. Oh, well, we have evaded violence here, and oh, hello, I think that's Katya over there. We have evaded violence long enough, and now I shall remorselessly shoot the assistant. Bam! Okay, organs and body parts, what else? Can I examine it? Okay. Generic it is. Whoops. So was it empty or what? So now we fight. What? Okay, let's go after him then. Okay. Oh. And Katya was released from the wall. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't need another kit. But whatever. Did I check the shelf? Guys. I suppose I did. And this one. Hey, it's my rock collection. Unless these are whole new rocks. So tempting, but I'm gonna leave you behind. Come at me, bro. Unlucky for him. Ow. I think I should save, which I keep forgetting. Done. Guys. If you would kindly step off that dead body over there. Okay, we're almost done here. Now gather around. Don't block the doorway from each other. Tycho, I wanted to give you some ammo. Because you obviously lack in the ammo department, you need more, totally. Never mind. And now, let's ride back to LA. And on the way, have a stop at Miles. Ooh, the structure is groovy. On the way, have a stop at Miles, the science dude, and have a bit of armor improvement. Okay. Sip coffee while we walk. We have an encounter. Hello. Ah, I think we can ride along. Who are you? Yep. Huh? Okay, at least let's try to buy stuff and stuff. Stuff that I don't need. Yeah, I could actually part with these because one will do. They add quite a bit of weight And I already have some kits in companion inventories. Yep, a good trade indeed. See, yep. And now another quick save. Which isn't that quick at all. What do the other people say? Yeah, we're better off on our own anyway. Take another sip of coffee. Now what? Oh! And warning signs, they could use warning signs. Yay! And my explosives are still over there. And my junk lying all around. Hello? Thank you. Oh, I'm naked. I mean, jumpsuit naked. So, let's see then. It still looks a bit like a vacuum cleaner. Old school. Whee! Behold my steel buttocks. Okay. And I should totally save because shit crashed near here before. Exit grid, please. Nope, not this one either, but I think. The real exit was over here. Okay. So now what? I just start shooting up the place. Hello. Okay, one thing I wanna do, I wanna talk to this guy here again. Okay, whatever. And I was hoping I could talk to him and then talk to the teenager outside and get some sort of response. What monitor? There is no monitor, unless they mean that one. Okay, let's check out the other one. Yeah, science means scratching head. What about this one? Let's do science here as well. Oh. Katya, would you kindly step aside? Okay, I get it. We don't get there. So I wonder, can we... Oh, that's the dog. You see? And I can't remember if it was a reference of some sort or what. Let's try using lockpicks then. Unless they are all in everybody else's inventory, in which case I am too lazy to get them. And now that I think about it, yeah, I get it. I think one of the Nightkin upstairs has the key. So maybe it's easier if we fight them first. Let me also take a look at these keys. They said something about projector. Okay. I totally seem to remember that it was possible to examine this this thingy over there and something. Okay, now that we're going upstairs, we are gonna walk into peril, if I'm not mistaken. So, I will state my obscure objective, just in case then, that is to keep the whole party alive. There will be reloads, probably lots of them, and there will be hilarious failures. So, let's go. Uh-huh. Hey, I have stealth by two, you know.
Whoops. Wait, that's the wrong ammo. Right then. One of the keys of managing stuff here was to move fast enough so that the companions wouldn't tag along as near. Okay. What's happening there? Why did that door open? Did we do something? Let me invigorate myself with some coffee here. Right. Oh. Of course the guys will casually walk in. Ooh, snap. Okay, so that didn't take long. Let's load. And so let's head right upstairs. So I wanted to deploy the stealth boy. Wait, did I take off the... Yeah, I have somehow... Somehow lost the gun. I think it happened during the suit repair. Also, I wonder if I could buff up the boys. The stealth boy works better if you actually switch it on. Whoopsie! Let me get on the way. I mean, in the way. We lost this time. Oh no, you didn't. Okay, let's load again. So, point one. If one of them starts fighting, they will all get out. Too bad I don't have, I don't know, any traps to lay down or something. So I think I have to talk to Ian about his gun. Yep. Tycho. Can't even tell Katya about weapons. Sure thing. Okay, and I'm going to make a save here. Get the others into this room, basically. Katya. Okay, everybody gather here. Bunch up in the corner. You too, Tycho, and now I'm going away. Shit. Okay, I take it Ian was a little bit too fast to get behind me. Of course they were. Oh. I should actually leave them waiting. Because that's what I'm gonna do later. Once we go down in the basement. To the basement and through the master's corridors that deal damage. Just when you... Guys, you're on the way. In this case, you know what? I'm gonna gather you all around in this room and I'm gonna leave you here. Until this fight is over. Yep. I hope they are... Tycho, if you would move over here, please. I hope they will... They will start fighting this dude. Now, too bad I can't lock the dog up. Ugh. Of course he did. Wait, let me try once more. I can't remember if dog meat was able to open doors on his own or not. Ah! Shit! get in here. I'm gonna give you an apple or something. Yes, go wandering. Let's try once more, then I'm gonna just start playing the odds. Okay. Ah, he will wait. No, I want to make a save here. So, let's take this dude first. Why did I even bother to use the, stealth point? Haha, okay, so he will fight him, that's good. Now, if I could get these two to fight each other off. Whoa! Okay, let me step inside. Actually, I'm gonna save the status here as it is. Whoa. Yeah, he isn't dead. Splat. I think I remember this. What do you mean I can't read out? I think I remember this part of the battle being quite buggy. Don't mind if I do. The enemies who were unconscious would count as dead, and so on. Give me the grenade. The other one. Whoa! Something in this corner? Nope. Okay, save here. Now I think this genius plan only worked on one floor, and as soon as I step up these stairs, the others will just pop up. Am I right? Oh, they actually stayed downstairs, I think. Oh dear. Oh food here. Oh no, dog meat is here, of course, because I can't dismiss him. Probably should take drugs. In fact, why didn't I take drugs before I entered this predicament? No. See if I can patch up dog meat. Okay, 50-50, good. And which guns are we holding? Ah, okay. Oh, no, you didn't. Okay, this is a reload then. This one. 3 points. Really? Oopsie. Okay, let's try again. Let's try take down this one. Okay, not too big in the head department, are they? Ha ha. Okay, this is where I make another mid-battle save. Carelessly saving over the previous one. Now, let's see. Let's try to take 2 shots. And little cuts. Now let's see, is he actually killed or is he just unconscious? Okay, he looks dead. Good. And now we save again. Could use up some of those extra kits right away. Yay! Let's use up the other one as well. I think I have already maxed out all my learning from reading. There's a bomb in it, isn't it? Just because I've failed to find any doesn't mean there aren't any. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna just leave this stuff behind for now. The footlocker here, you know. Oh, there is. Oh, I should save before I break the lock permanently. Yay! Ooh, so many guns. You gave me empty bookcase. And this one. chamber. Okay, it seems like it's empty. Okay, and neither of them had any keys. Which means... whoever has the key is somebody else. It was Morpheus, probably. It's a good thing I don't remember too much from my first playthrough. Otherwise, I would be compelled to do things, quote unquote, correctly. Sometimes that can be crippling. Are you saying I can't go up anymore? Of course I can. This is another place where I'm hoping to just sort of round them up and get them to shoot at each other. Okay, let's see. Did he just kill two of me this one? Yep. Too bad. Reload. Did we or didn't we? Okay. I should totally relocate my existing saves, because I have been cycling through the available slots during just this one session. Let's get in here. You too, dog. Ugh, of course not. Okay, maybe stepping in here wasn't such a good idea. Of course he was. Okay, can I give him buff out? Let's try. Should give him some psycho too then. Speaking of, did I take my drugs? And let's give him one of old-timey syringes as well. Okay, now save. And let's try it all again. Another save here. Whoa! Cool. Should I level up in the middle of the battle? Well, why not? Oh yes, I'm gonna need all the speech I can get, of course. Don't I get like perks or something? Okay, my shots should have magically improved. Crispy dog. Okay, you know what that means. Whoa. Oh. Whoa.
Life ends in the wasteland.
Yep. So, where were we? Naturally, I won't be able to replicate such an epic shot. But he will! Not fair. Okay, let's try again. So I decided it's better to shoot Morpheus after. Okay, so I take it they will... Oh. I figured they would be focusing on me now, but... Now I want to observe the Night King. I would better go after him. But I'm gonna save here again. And also I'm gonna level up. One more. She has to be on the safe side. Do I still have enough for this? Whoa! Groovy! Make the other one walk. Oh, ouch. What? 26 points. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, allow me to save here. I would like to call this method strategic save and load or something. No damage, bitches. And I should try walking out. Whee! Huh, we actually did it. Okay, so let me save. I can now save it over. Yes. And now it's time to play doctor with dog. Oh. So that's the response that you get when you accidentally pulled a doctor act on a corpse. Good to know. Okay, better. I think we can start looting. It pains me to leave so much stuff behind, but I must be strong. And I think I have learned to, well, loot strategically, not mindlessly, because the dude that you own ends up owning you, and then the whole game is nothing but one big inventory management quest. Your whole game will revolve around how you get your doodad from one location to another, and it can be a game-breaking event. Remember if there was ever an opportunity to disguise yourself as one of the children, but if there was, I don't think I ever got it to work for me. After looting, save. It has happened on occasion that I save after some sort of victory, and okay, I'm gonna leave it behind. Then neglect to save after I have also done all the looting. Oh my god, it's tedious. I mean, first time it's a candy store, the second time it's a chore. And if you forget repeatedly, oh dear. At some point it gets amusing again, of course. Okay. It is locked. Whee. I don't have the carrying capacity, do I? Thank you. power armor still better. Too bad. Wait, I wanted to take that gun. Now, where's the stairway? New shiny guns. What's not to like? And an extra stealth boy. Whee! What? Let's see if this makes a difference. Excuse me. Oh, I think it might be that he's starting to get overweight as well. Okay, and take a stealth boy too. Huh. I wonder why that is. Maybe he has just some sort of personal phobia about stealth boys. Take all the ammo and some grenades. Actually, I'm gonna give the grenades to Katya instead. And let's trade. It's a good trade. Nothing yet. Save here.